Well, after a decade in office, a Manatee County School Board member will not seek reelection. Bob Gause, who has represented District 1 since 2006, has decided 10 years of public service has now been enough. He says he wants to spend more time working on his business and spending time with family. So far, two people have announced plans to seek Gause's seat in 2016. They are 1997 Manatee High School graduate Xtavia Bailey and Edward Viltz, a local educator.